Is it an inmate or is it a guard?
How's it going, fella?
I'm all right. How are you?
Not too bad. I don't remember if we've met.
I don't think we have. We might have. And Craig Wallace. Nice to meet you.
Is it Craig?
Yep.
Nice to meet you. It's C.O. Lynn.
C.O. Lynn. All right. You're part of the Lynn family.
Yep. Would explain the last name.
Yep. A little quiet in here tonight.
Yeah, I just woke up. Ain't no... The first person I seen, ain't nobody been around.
Yep.
Well, I'm gonna go check on some things real quick, and I'll be right back. I guess I could have just checked his time, but I always forget. Said his name was? No, ain't no way. Definitely not this guy. What the hell did he say his name was? I thought he said Craig. Hey, fellow, what'd you say your name was again? I didn't hear if you said it.
Craig Wallace.
Have you been in here for a while? Still.
Yep. Long while.
Yeah, you're not here until indefinitely, are you? You're just here to serve your time?
No, I ain't never getting out of this place.
Because, I mean, I had your, at least from what your records say, you've been in here since, what, months ago, right?
Yep.
Dude doesn't need to be in here. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. Yeah, damn, June. It says here you were only supposed to be in here for 125 days.
Ain't been 125 days yet.
I'm pretty sure it has been.
Oh. I like it. Hey, I could have walked out them doors a long time ago, but ain't no sense in doing that. Ain't got nothing out there for me.
I mean, I guess fair enough. You're good to go whenever.
See, if I goes out them doors, I'm probably going to do something and end up right back in here, so might as well just stay here.
Yeah, fair enough.
That's why I've got this cap on my head.
Well, I won't stop you, but, well, I mean, even though your time's, you don't need to be in here. I mean, if you're in here, you're in here, so, all the rules still apply and all that.
Yep, that I do know.
Well, like I said, I won't stop you. If you want to be here, by all means.
Yeah, I got knocked up a long time ago.
You need any food or anything?
No, I'm all right. You get that good old government chicken here still, so You know, he saves you money. Especially when you ain't spending it.
I mean, yeah, hell, you get free food in here. Free housing.
Yeah, well, I was talking to a couple of people in here. They ever figure out what to do with that dead tarago?
With who now?
Name was Val or something like that.
I'm pretty sure she got out.
Oh, they let her out of here, huh?
I think so, at least. I mean, I've not seen her. I'm just assuming she's let out.
That's terrible if she did.
Well, from the things I've read, yeah, you're probably right.
It's things I heard. She ended up killing a lot of my friends over there in Libertalia.
I've read some, so definitely some nasty stuff on her record.
Yep. I was hoping she's gonna get shanked by someone, but I guess they let her out. So.
Well, with her line of work, I reckon she'll be back here for too long.
She's walking around the world and moving people and lost their lives.
Hello?
Yep.
Oh, it's... Like I said, though, you know, you want to stick in here, I won't stop you.
Of course.
I forgot I had this on from a different
side. Y'all still do them outside days? Go out in the field and plant and stuff. Make them tea leaves.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to go out and do some work, we can, once the sun comes up, head out and do something.
Well, not today. Ain't too many of us. Ain't no sense in just taking me.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping some others would be around, up and about, but looks like they're all sleeping away.
Oh, yeah, shit happens. They're lazy convicts.
Well, ain't got nothing but time, I suppose, so.
Get there. What made you want to be a CO?
Pays. I don't know, my brother, he's big into law stuff. So I just figured, hey, may as well give it a go.
Yeah. If you's part of that Lynn family, then you's got them Lynns in Saint Denis there for the next storage place.
Oh, that's been gone a long while.
Oh, it just travels slow here.
Yeah, Michael, the one that owned it, I never met him, but he's dead.
Phew. Man, that sucks.
Vincent, he still owns the big theater. Does shows every week or two. I believe that's about it business-wise, though, for the Lynns these days.
Yep.
A lot of us just...
things out in the storage locker. There's a pirate. I probably shouldn't tell you this, but I'm going to tell you anyway, because they's all dead now. Pirates used to come up this way and drop things off on the island first.
I haven't seen anything like that, so I would assume you're right. I don't think they're doing it anymore, even if there are any left.
No, ain't too many left. It's probably about like 3 or 4 of them, but I think they's all and kind of like hiding these days.
Yeah, fair enough.
There's one big black summer bitch named Atticus used to come up here.
Don't think I've ever met an Atticus.
Oh, it's all right. I ain't hard to miss. Ain't as big as that fucking doorway right there.
Jesus. Well, what are you, I'm curious what you're in here for anyway. I didn't actually read the record, I just saw the date.
Oh, well, I was trying to rob me a couple people out in, I think it was, the Valentine ago. And I ended up in a shootout with a man, but some other nosy bastard got in the way. And, he shot me, so I ended up in the air. I just think that like going back eight.
Yeah. Nasty world out there sometimes.
Hey, it's alright. It's alright. Had me a bit of a mission when I came in here anyway. I ain't coming here on just because I got caught.
Shit, I don't actually know if anybody's around. This guy's about to head to bed, I think. He's probably hopping off here in a second. fully on disappeared. He's still on. He's still around. He's just fucking full on disappeared. So we'll just go see if Dean or anybody else is up and about. It's not too late, so I figure at least some of them are around. Thank you. Well, somebody's been around. Ain't listening to that no smoking sign. Smoking right underneath it.
The deputies, I just want to speak.
Someone just arrived in Rhodes saying that they saw the Black Widow together with her hostage on a boat heading north. It was about 20 to 30 minutes ago, but they... If you cannot find her on land, she's most likely in a boat. Wait, you got Cipriani?
No, we're looking for him. We got two of his bows.
Yeah, some should have happened.
We actually got three of them.
Is Maya, do you have a bandage by any chance?
No, but I do have a medical kit.
Hey, I was just on the water. I didn't see any boats, or at least not in this general area.
She most likely went up to Ansberg since she sent a telegram from there.
Mr. Guard, you have a bandage?
No, I do not. Sorry.
We stop by the medical office.
Alright, we've got probably the entire fucking state out looking for Mr. Cipriani. Would we like to maybe keep an eye on the widow's shit, considering she would probably go to Valentine, Riggs, or Wallace?
The widow is currently the table stitch.
Oh, okay, that doesn't really help.
No, the hostage is found. They're up in Ennisburg found.
Did they
got
her? Nice.
Yeah, they found
her. Not if we could find a widow.
Not my problem. That is well above my pay grade. Kind of hoping I can find a gunsmith around. I'd like to get a proper rifle. I mean, I know that I've got this Henry, but not a big fan of the Henrys. Like, it's nice it's got so much ammo, but not a huge fan of the handling of it. Walking bullshit. How's it going? Sorry, I didn't mean to look like I was running away from you. I just now heard you. I was just tired of walking. Fucking scared the shit out of me. I started running and I heard these fucking footsteps.
Hey, how you doing?
Oh, not too bad.
Got two here. Excuse me.
I feel like I've met him before. I mean, I think I know who plays that character, but I feel like I've met that guy before. Ah, shit, what is this?
That was a weird question.
Yeah, we're just gonna do that. Looks like there's a lot of people here.
Yeah, that's
a good one. Are y'all open?
Yeah. How can I help?
I was looking to get a bolt action and customize it as well.
Shut the fuck up. Yeah, no worries at all. Give me 1 second and I'll get it started.
Roughly, how much do you think customizing
bolt
and all
55,
that?
55, and customizing it I'd allow for about 60 odd.
Alright.
Depends how fancy you want to go with it.
Alright, I'll be right back then and group up some money.
Yeah, that's gonna be it. At a random ass camp for me. Oh,
it is Charlie.
Yeah, ideally avoid that, but that's alright. Okay, let's get this started, and I'll let you look over my shoulder and give me a moment.
Alright, Jake, I'm off to Valentine to gamble, alright?
Right.
Off to Valentine to gamble. I'll say I'm not looking for too fancy, but like a nice like dark brown leather wrap.
Dark brown leather wrap? Do you want to start with that or go for the wood and
something first? Start with the wrap because I wanted to match the wood with something that would look good with it, you know?
Yeah, no worries. Let me just check. Is there an ammo pouch? No, okay. So this one, and you're thinking dark brown, you said?
Yeah.
Something like that.
Yeah, that'll work.
Yeah, I was going to say we can keep going through them and just come back to that one if that's the one you want, if you'd like.
We can look through the rest. I'll just remember that one.
All right. So five. Maybe seven.
Seven actually kind of looked better. I know you guys can't see this. Also, so far, I think 7 probably has it.
I was going to say, my lord, I forgot how many there are. 7?
Yeah.
I like that one.
And then I don't know I don't know what kind of stains, you know, you've got that stick to that kind of wood. But just some darker...
I believe all of it, honestly.
Okay. Some darker wood that kind of matches with that brown a little bit.
Yeah, okay. So there's a few. There is. Do you want it blackish or you want it brown as well? Like, we can go brown, no worries at all. I'll show you a couple. So that's most of the way there, but... where is it? There's like a chocolate brown. That's a chocolate brown. But it's a bit dark as well. So it'll basically be that. Or. Well, it depends how much white you're willing to have in it, too.
I'd say that number 5 actually looks kind of nice with that leather.
Personally, yeah. The darker parts tie in very well, don't they?
So we'll go with that. And then.
No worries. Do you want to change the grain on it? So you can have regular grain, straight grain, or wide grain.
I think the regular looked better, to be honest.
Yeah, it does look pretty good, doesn't it? Okay. Anything else?
And then the metals. I'm not too sure metal-wise, but see what looks good with that brown now.
Yeah, let's have a look.
Show you guys the so
you've got your
rifle
iron.
Afterwards.
You've got your nickel, blued steel, black steel, brown steel, brass, gold, silver, and then rose gold.
I think that brown steel looked too bad.
My fellow brown steel enjoyer, I like you.
And yeah, I just want to make. Yeah, the majority of it to match, and then maybe do like the triggers and the stuff, you know, accent it with something that you think looks good with it.
Yeah, no worries. Blue, black, brown. Okay. Happy for this to match, or do you want
absolutely
it to contrast?
No.
Yeah, they can just match, that's fine.
Mm-hmm. I can guarantee, I mean...
I mean, it's possible. Is Lucille blonde?
No, she's brunette. She's shorter. How are you doing anyway?
What color did you say you wanted for the trigger?
I'm not sure, something lighter.
How much lighter? So like silver? Sticks out a fair bit?
Yeah, that works.
You could go silver, yep.
Yeah, that'll work.
No worries, happy with that?
Yeah, it looks good.
Beautiful. Alright, not too much. $54. Just short. If you could slip that into my pocket, that'll allow me to finish it off.
There you are.
Thank you very much. Lovely. Give me a second. I'll redo all that.
I've also got a navy, actually, while I'm here, if you wouldn't mind just kind of matching it.
Yeah, I can do that. No worries at all.
I should have plenty on me.
Okay, so that was five. Just have a look. See that wrap? I thought it was the right one, but it might be slightly off.
I think it was number... Yeah, I think that's right. Was that the...
No worries.
Oh, yeah, no, that's right.
Yeah, I was going to say, if it's not quite in the color you thought it was, come back and I'll change it for free. To the other one, I thought it might be.
Yeah, no, that'll do.
Right,
then
no worries.
Get this as well.
You've got that navy, and we'll have a look at that.
Get this out of your way so you can pick that up.
Yeah, no worries at all. Thank you. Okay. Would you like a long barrel or a standard barrel?
A long barrel.
Mm-hmm. Oh, let me get this back up for you. All right, there you go, frame.
Silver
hammer?
Yeah.
Yep, okay. Would you like the sight done as well? So we can go upgraded sights, or I can just...
No, let's...
ground steel then.
Let's do the upgraded sight.
Mm-hmm. No worries. Okay, go silver trigger. Alright, now the grip. Matching wood?
As close as you can get, yeah. And actually that hammer, if you want to match that with whatever you did with the cylinder on this, rifle here. Can't tell what that is, brass or gold.
Just pop it down on the bench for us if that's alright, just for a second.
Yeah.
Is it on the left or the right side, actually?
Let me see. Oh. I think the part that you need to see is right in the way.
Yeah, that's alright. Just put it alongside my right.
Okay, let me flip this as well, because it's,
Okay, let me see. I can change that if you'd like. I think I've chosen the wrong metal, but that's all right. Hammer. Yeah, I think you're right. It will be brass.
Yeah, it's so hard to tell with gold and brass sometimes.
Yeah, that's right. You know, all it takes is the light to hit it in a certain angle and it'll make brass look like gold. Oh yes, the grip. Okay. So I believe looking at 5. Now, would you like engravings of any sort, or you're happy with keeping it simple?
I'm good with no engravings.
Alright, no worries. This shouldn't be much at all. Okay, so I'll do cost for you, $45.
Yeah.
All right, let me just make sure we're all good. Looking good.
Right. And then how much for the rifle itself?
$55.
Okay, and then also 100 rounds, if you would.
Yeah, no worries. I'll have to double check how much they are, so I'll get that in a second.
Okay, no problem.
Don't sell rifle ammo too often. Strangely enough, today I've sold it twice, but every other day I don't seem to.
Yeah, I see a lot more repeaters than rifles these days, to be honest with you.
Yeah, that's right.
That looks good.
Okay, $12 for the rifle ammo. Let me go get it for you. Here you are. Thank you very much. What's your name again? Might have met you.
Name's John. John Lynn.
John Lynn. Very good to meet you. I'm Jack.
Nice to meet you. I'll probably pop in every now and then for ammo and whatnot.
Yeah, no worries. I've only been working here a few days, so that'll be why.
Alrighty. Well, I don't think that Sandinista is open. At least if it is, I've never seen anybody work in it.
No. I guess, long story, the guy is currently in Sisica, as far as I'm aware.
He's over there with me then.
Charlie Lynn, at one point, I think they want him for insurrection and all sorts of things. He seems like a wild guy. He does, so.
That's...
He was on the run till a few days ago.
That's how most of them are that come that way. Bit
yeah,
wild.
That's right. Agreed. Yeah. All right, no worries. Thank you very much for that.
Yeah,
hope
appreciate
you enjoy them, and they look good.
Yeah, you have a good rest of your day. Alrighty, we got new gun. What do?
What's wrong?
Hey, y'all seen Dean around anywhere any time today?
No, I just woke up, sir, and already in with work.
Yeah, fair enough.
Mm-hmm. Oh, wait a minute, sir. There's a new badge, I see.
I'm a Siska guard.
Oh, okay. Makes sense.
Yeah,
just, that's a very nice badge.
Yeah. Yes, I'll finish my statement here.
Alright, stand up to me.
You're shackled.
I've sent, did they take anything from you?
No, they didn't, which was, felt kind of
so,
odd,
they just,
what?
Forcefully relocate you, ask you questions and leave, basically.
Basically, yes.
Okay, yeah, I put, a notice for all lawmen to look for boat, you know, see people on boat, silver shotgun men, or whatever. Yeah, and hopefully, you know, keep an eye on them. Hopefully we can find them.
All right. Yeah, I just
thank you
to make
very
sure,
much.
Yeah, I was worried because they, I don't know, seemed odd. Figured they could potentially hurt folks if they kept this sort of thing up. So,
right, let me just check. Did you sign it?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
Oh, it's got Butcher Gang as the first name.
All right. You still didn't sign the other side. Page 4. Your witness signature and the date.
Oh. I thought I did.
You did on page 3, but not page 4.
Oh, I see. Alright, I can fix that.
And fill up your name in the place where you say first and last name.
Oh, on the front of the statement.
In front and in the back as well, there is another
one. Alright, I see. Alright.
What? How's this man wanted for escaping a life sentence from in Sisica, but I've not heard the name until just now from a random wanted poster? He does from 15 days ago. That might be why. 15 days ago.
All right, there we go.
You're ready. Thank you. Alright, thank you very much.
Alright. Well, thank you all. I think I shall be on my way.
Thank Which you badge very much, is sir. That? Is that for the Marshal Service?
No, I'm a CO on Siska.
I gotcha. It's a cool looking badge.
Yeah, I like it.
Speaking of which, I gotta put mine back on. I was out of the jurisdiction for a little while.
There's a lot of lawmen here, you can put it back. That's a fancy gun.
Whose gun?
Yours.
Oh, thanks. You should see my knife.
I helped deliver her.
Why is everything you have golden?
It's brass, not gold.
Looks pretty gold.
Looks
well,
pretty gold
shit.
To me.
I wanted it to match the buttons of my vest.
That's an expensive accessory.
It wasn't that bad, actually.
Maybe it's just,
Also, they have my names carved into them, so if they get stolen, it's gonna be pretty fucking obvious who owns them.
Oh, I should have done that.
I also keep a registry of all the guns I buy, so I have all my serial numbers written down. So I can, if they're ever stolen, I can send a telegram out to law to keep an eye out for a gun with those
I forgot those had serial numbers.
Yeah, it's just...
Even with the serial number, it's very hard to...
Still better than what it used to be, right? Mm-hmm. They used to not have them at all.
I think itching is best. I don't have... mm-hmm. Now I have my gun itched with my name, but before I used to mm-hmm. call my guns very funny names.
I gotcha. Well, my gun does have my name etched onto it, and it's humiliating admitting what my parents made my middle name to people, so... The only way they find out is if they read my guns.
Can I read your gun? I'm curious now.
God damn it. You know what? Sure, why not? You asked nicely.
I kinda want that badge.
There, can you read it from
it's
there?
It's a very nice yeah. page.
I can. It's a fitting middle name.
My dad wanted to name me that. Imagine if I had to introduce myself as, hi,
I don't know the story there.
I'm Deputy Justice.
I can't hear her. It's too dusty.
Yeah, I can see that be a...
Deputy Justice what? No, just Deputy Justice.
I sent out a telegram to Allah. I told them to
God,
get posses together, go patrol, find Cipriani, and kill him.
Alumni.
So... We'll see. What happened?
Is there any interesting mainland law stuff going on? Ain't nobody awake on the island, so came out for a visit.
That's fair. Mm-hmm. Feel free to visit as much as you want. Name's Cody, yeah. by the way. Never caught
yours. Jordan, can you hear me, honey?
That's John. John Lynn.
John Lynn. Nice to meet you. What made you choose Sissoko over LSO?
At the time, LSO seemed pretty full. And I already got an offer to join up from the warden
the
day before, so.
That's fair. Just because LSO has a lot of people doesn't mean it's not fun.
I'm sure you've met my brother probably by now, Dean. Mm-hmm. He's the blind, I think he's a judge now.
Oh, yeah, he's a nice guy. I've helped him out. I usually lead him around town to help him get to his telegrams and stuff if he needs them.
That's my brother.
Yeah, he's a sweetheart. I like him a lot.
I see everybody's wearing different clothes. Is there a new dress code?
Sweetheart?
No, you can wear a black or a gray vest, white shirt, blue jacket, black pants.
Let's go to the house. Tomorrow's a new day.
Sir, do you need more correctional officers?
Yes, actually.
Damn, you're gonna leave us like that, Hassan? I see how it is.
Hey, the warden doesn't like to poach, but I mean, I'll poach for him.
I mean, it's not about poaching. I feel there is too many of us that my services are needed elsewhere more.
I mean, hey, definitely hiring.
What if I poached you from the wardens?
That's bad, though. That
but
gotten me feeling different ways.
Then I'd have to deal with getting shot at every day. At least I don't have to deal with getting shot at.
I've never
Cisco.
Been shot at yet, so.
Yeah, you just jinxed it.
I've been here for about a week.
Deputies, get your horses now. Come on.
Yeah, all right. Have fun.
Okay, we got work to do.
I'll be here for when you bring me someone to take
back.
Where
are you going,
Shu? Everyone.
That I'm much use.
Hi.
Still ain't no inmates awake. Kind of disappointing. So I guess we'll just wait here for Shu to do whatever she's about to do and maybe bring me some new prisoners.
Good luck, Shu. Diane is bored.
How's it going with you?
I don't know how much you said, but I'm a guard.
Oh, yeah, you're a guard. Okay.
Yeah, there's nobody awake on the island at the moment, so out for a bit of a visit. Why did he say it with such disgust? Oh, you're a guard. Sound like he said it with such disgust.
Between here and Valentine, kind of if you take a direct route instead of going the normal route.
I don't know if that's bank robbers, but Shu and them just left out towards St. Denis because, what's his face? Is he? With his crew. They went towards St. Denis. Bonnet's Gringer.
Sounds like they're after somebody. Did they say Cipriani? Shit. They're after someone with, like, three accounts of torture against public servants. Might actually go to, St. Denis office. Yo, what's up, Korn? Thanks for the raid. How's your stream, yeah? Yeah, well, you know, needed something to do after George got killed. The Lynns are all over the place now, though. Got Charlie and LSO. There's a Judge Lynn as well. My Lynn here, he's a CO. We're all over the place. For the follow, guys. Well, y'all just missed Shu coming into Rhodes and nabbing up all the deputies. And they booked it for St. Denis, so we're just gonna go to St. Denis and wait for them to give me someone to take back, because nobody's awake on the island right now. At least nobody was. Yeah, still nobody is. I don't actually know who they're going after. I don't crawl what they said, but Shu seemed to be in a pretty big hurry, so must be somebody pretty important. So I'm assuming if they get whoever they're getting, then they will be here before too long. And what the fuck?
Alright.
How'd you say?
Hello, hello. One of your judges is going to make a bit. What the fuck? You see this note?
Yes, I saw that note. Take evidence. But I already got that note. We found it earlier. It wasn't left by the person that later. We've already had
those. Which are the new ones?
That one's an old one right here. All right.
These are all old here.
Yeah, all of them are old.
Okay.
Josiah and I got pictures of it. That wasn't added there, so we need to go tell Shu that.
Anything inside?
I don't know if there's anything inside. I'll check the lobby.
Shu and all them after somebody? Am I going to have somebody something to do here soon?
They're after somebody that I'm not going to see, you know? He's not going to suspect.
Ah, what's the fun in that? Send it my way for a little bit.
Believe me, I want to join you so bad.
What's that? Yep. Said she's letting Shu know. Oh, what is this?
I don't see anything at the usual here. Yep, looks normal.
Curious what judge that note's talking about.
I don't know. Where did the assistant go?
Said she was gonna go tell Shu. Something? I don't know.
Alright, thank you, sir.
Yep. Okay, well, I guess whoever they're looking for is just getting executed right away, my guess. They're not coming my way. Let's see if Vincent or anybody's about. Vincent? Everybody's rushing in. What's this? And it's so strange being on the inside of the law, but also still on the outside. Hang on.
Found something.
Oh, I want to see.
Where? This box here. Take a look at what's inside. Don't move it though, I'm grabbing the camera.
What you'll find?
Fuck's sakes. What's the heart in there? He's grabbing the camera. Mm-hmm.
Jesus.
You didn't see this?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
Let me just pick,
Whose heart is in the box? Because it's not the lady she took.
No, this is what the widow does, though, so there's another body somewhere.
Damn it.
Is there the note here? Oh, it's dirty house.
This is what I found earlier. This. Wait, there's a detail here.
There's a what?
On the door.
There's something on the door.
I'm pretty sure it's just clean, right?
Oh yeah, the windows just got cleaned. Yeah. It must have been a speck of dirt.
Heart in a box.
God. No other letters around. Okay, do a thorough sweep. Look for any other letters, any other signs, anything.
Over here. This is what I found earlier.
I can only walk so fast. Give me a sec.
That's fair. This is what I found earlier, but this was before she came here. Take a look at what's on the hitching post.
On the hitching post? What's this here?
It's what I found before she kidnapped anyone. Somebody put it down here. Threat. It's saying one of your judges is going to make a big mistake.
Washington. Mm-hmm. Okay, take. Get Hassan to take a picture of this.
What did you do?
We did those hours ago.
All right, perfect. All right, I'm going to bring this over to the marshals. Do another thorough check. Make sure we didn't miss any letters, anything, and then report back to me.
Okay? Check armory.
See, there's something else over here. What's this?
It's locked.
Do another thorough sweep, go like through those archways, look for any other signs, and then come see me back at the medical office. Kit? Son?
Yes, sir.
Make sure I get that picture, all right?
Yes, sir.
Thank you, sir.
I don't see anything.
Seems all like gold. Careful with the horse. All this screaming now with the blue balling.
What's that?
They do this move, I don't know, they think it's cool or whatever, but it's just annoying.
What's even... What's
what
even going on?
What the hell is she saying?
I have no idea.
What did you say?
I said the images are from Josiah. Where did he go?
Doctor's office? Oh. The guy with the box?
Yeah.
Doctor's office?
Yeah, somebody let her know that Josiah has the pictures. I need to head to bed because I was drinking a little and I'm going to bed.
Alrighty.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Nice to meet you.
You too. I'll be around more often if you come by.
Huh?
So what the fuck's going on? Why is there a heart in a box?
Apparently there is somebody called Widow. She's just going kidnapping and killing people and doing this bullshit.
Jesus. Yeah, I guess she's not coming to me then. I'm gonna hang her right away, I reckon.
I guess so.
Not expect to see a heart today, that's for sure.
Yeah, there's a lot of things you don't expect, but they kinda happen.
Well, maybe over here on the mainland, don't see too many hearts and boxes in Cisco. Maybe a couple teeth
count
in boxes.
But,
yeah.
You know what they say, count your blessings.
Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, most we'd have, like I said, you know, a couple teeth in a box, maybe. Someone knocked some teeth out in a fight or something.
Yeah, I am really thinking of, like, too many of us. There's just too many of us for it to be interesting.
Like I said, the warden doesn't like to poach, but I mean, I'll poach for him. We need guards.
But, you know, you just have to wait until somebody goes to jail, or else you're just standing there.
Well, you can You can leave, obviously. Like, I'm still clocked in, but I'm here over here because nobody's awake. But no,
I get the call, give him the... What is the process of recruitment? Is
Telegram prison.
Mm-hmm.
And just let them know you're interested. Let them know that you're already law. That will actually probably help you big time.
Mm-hmm.
And warden or assistant warden or somebody will get back to you probably in a couple days.
I gotta go and follow the others at the doctor's office, see if they need anything.
Alrighty.
There isn't much help now. So maybe we can do some work.
Have fun.
Thank you.
His badge is fucked. It's just following him. I was kind of hoping some of the other Lynns would be around, but the ones that I know, I don't think are, except maybe Charlie, but Charlie's probably buried himself in his work. Issue with a completely fucked work schedule. I don't even know if I'm gonna be free Friday. Yeah, so far I am. Don't know if it'll last, but sure what we're gonna be able to get into tonight. I kind of thought more Lynns would be up and about, but I don't think there's many around that I know right now. And surprisingly, there's no inmates on, which is a bit strange because this is kind of like the peak hour that they're usually about. I'm just gonna go snoop on what's going on with the deputies. Fuck all else to do. Unless I get over here and it looks like a shit show, then I'm not even gonna bother. I'll just go back to Rhodes, see who's about. Yeah, it kinda looks like a bit of a shit show. Be honest, I don't know what the fuck to do. Started streaming because I kind of thought there'd be some inmates up and about, but might just go hunt for a bit, wait, see if anybody wakes up, test out this new rifle. Yeah, okay. Go find something else to kill. Hell are all the gators? That'll work. Oh, shit, I forgot this is not a Springfield. I don't need to reload every shot. probably no gators here. Shit. Yeah, one shot. Where'd this other turkey go? Got one. Okay, I only got one. Whatever. Oh, or not. Fuck, did he not die from that? Surely he died from that. Shot right through the ass and he doesn't die. Fuck, I missed. Let's go see if they caught anybody for me. I keep forgetting to buy a horse brush. Disappointing.
tell. It looks like they may have came back here. Suppose could have rode the horse down here, but oh well. Living in big now. Sold all that for a whole $3.
Don't buy anything yet.
Oh, hello.
They're gonna help you.
Just looking for a horse brush.
Let me get that price for you. All right, it's just $375. Let me get it here for you. There you go,
honey. Much.
Thank you.
Oh, can I get apples tomorrow? Monet. 250.
250? Yeah. Do you want a specific top?
Okay.
Okay, all right. All right. You gonna be here for a little bit? I'll go run over and grab my shoes and find out what's going on with the serial killer.
What?
Okay, great.
I got all these people around me that wear fucking prisons under feet.
Phil, you know where Schofield is in all this mess?
Yeah, I can grab it.
Oh, yeah,
grab it and give it to him, please.
Let me around in there for a sec.
No, you're good.
Hey, where you going? Okay, fine, but I'm taking my cougar fur lining for my pants back.
Yes, you can take your cougar fur lining
back.
Good night, gentlemen.
Good night, Hassan. Thank you for earlier.
No problem. No rider.
Oh, well, that sucks.
How to do, Shaz? Is Miss Shu here?
Miss Shu? I have not seen her.
No, I haven't
seen
her.
Yeah, no, that's true.
Some lawman to come along and see.
Alright.
Wait,
did
they see you? Hold on.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll speak to you away from the porch so I can hear.
No, I don't know if these lawmen see you or hear you. Mr. Lawmen.
Yes.
Do you see this man on the horse behind me?
Yeah.
Are you hearing what he's
why
saying?
Why did it take him so long to answer that?
What is
there's
he saying?
Mm-hmm.
He said that there was a crashed wagon and a rider.
Horse with no rider and crash wagon.
Whereabouts?
If you have to follow this road, I can show you guys.
That sounds like a tramp of I ever heard one. Holy.
Well, I wasn't caught anywhere there.
Okay.
Hopefully.
If I could just talk to someone really quick.
How did I get lucky? Go.
I don't know if I count miss.
It's just about a yes.
What the hell?
Yeah.
These
were on the box. So I heard that there's a serial killer about or something.
What?
Well, that's getting all this. All the news.
Ellie, do you want to come with us?
Oh, okay. Well, I hope not. I mean, I'm not too sure about that. I haven't heard anything. But that sounds, that's not good. Oh, the widow, yes, okay. I'm not sure, honestly. I woke up not too long ago.
How's it going, fella?
Hiya, I was reading the wine poster.
Interesting look.
Wow. So, do y'all know what she looks like by chance?
Oh, hey, I know the guy that's on the wine poster.
All red.
The Wabo Shackleton?
She calls herself the Black Widow, but
are you guys still actually looking for him?
Yeah. I believe so.
Well,
I don't have any, like, information regarding his whereabouts, but I do know he's a piece of shit. I was in Sisago with him for a while.
Take it easy.
Well, I don't think I've ever met him, but
yeah, he's a piece of shit. You don't have to.
Well, if he gets sent back to the island, we'll have to meet him at some point.
I mean, yeah, probably.
Yeah.
Well, oh man, I have a lot of stuff in my pockets.
Is that a varmint rifle?
He'll take somebody.
You gonna donate?
Yeah, I'm gonna donate some stuff to you. Yeah, I'm gonna throw all these things in your pockets. Okay, you have some nice pockets, they're very warm.
Yeah. Is that it?
Yeah, here, take some of those things.
Okay.
You got some nice pockets, so they're very warm.
Oh, great. Thank you.
I have things that were yours, and now you're
the
just
hell,
my...
What the hell am I gonna do with this?
What?
How am I gonna do with these cherries?
You could throw them at girls that you like. That's what I do.
I'll think about that one. Yeah, that sounds like definitely a good idea.
Sounds like a good use for them.
Yeah. I'm sure they'll catch them and everything, and then throw them back, and then, get married.
Yeah.
That is how that works, I've heard.
It is.
Yeah.
Look at me.
They'll come with me.
Interesting fella.
We're both in a predicament.
There's jack shit going on. None of these deputies are arresting anybody for me to take. It, you know, surprisingly, none of them are sitting on their porch. I just kind of stole it. You know, I know usually the deputies have, like, you know, one other deputy over with them chatting or whatever, but I don't know how they, you know, the half of them do this all day, just sit on this porch doing fuck all.
Like, I know they're all doing something right now, it seems. But, you know, whenever they do sit here for hours, I don't know how they fucking do it. Hello.
Hello. You're not lost. Shit. Okay.
Not technically. Well.
How about this? Have you seen anyone with a white Arabian?
I don't believe so.
Fuck, okay. Have either of you folks seen anyone with a white Arabian lately?
White Arabian? No, I would notice that, honey. I definitely haven't seen one in a while.
Oh. There's a lady going to Blackwater.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, her
with
Arabians.
A man on a cart?
Yep, I think they're a kidnap. Fuck.
They were kidnapped. They were going towards Blackwater with a cart, saying they were moving house to Blackwater.
Yeah, I found their cart and their horse, but I cannot find them.
They were moving house. They probably had all of their belongings on there.
Octavia,
I'm gonna need you.
Okay. There's been a kidnapping.
Those two people that have swapped with Arsene.
Well, what's... I have nothing... Like, I have nothing to go off, just that they're gone. Okay. I have some on my horse. Hang on.
I'm on my bank.
Okay.
I'm sorry if it's one that you already found.
Take your time.
You said they were going towards Blackwater?
Yeah, that's the direction there.
People are going, they said they have swapped with Arsene. They said
it was
a small one-horse cart.
Yeah, that was
and
Henry
then there was a lady
and,
with a black. They've been kidnapped.
Henry and who?
Wait. Oh, fucking, you're kidding me.
Henry
it's
Lynn?
It's Henry Lynn and Dahlia Lynn.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, yeah. No, I gotta go.
Henry and Dahlia Lynn.
What's Henry and Dahlia Lynn?
The people that have been kidnapped.
The people that have been kidnapped.
The Arabian in the cart.
Oh my god. Do we know where they were taken? Who they were taken? Like, who took them or anything?
No. They were just headed to Blackwater, that's all we know.
Yeah, they were heading to Blackwater, that's all I know.
Alright.
They said they house swapped, so...
Okay.
Do we have an easy way of getting a hold of anybody in Wesso?
Telegrams.
Wesso's around.
Telegram law. Who witnessed the kidnapping?
I don't think.
Or how do we know that they were kidnapped?
Nobody
the wagon was found and the horse was found.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go to the dock. To the bank.
Yeah.
Found without them. I'll specify. But.
Okay. Who found the wagon and the horses? Was it yourself?
The deputy lady. I can't recall her name. The one that was
Octavia?
Just
here. Little short girl, red tie.
Yeah, the one that you were just talking with at the.
Okay.
The door here.
Howdy.
How's it going? Well, you know, not technically law, but hey, gotta go rescue the family now, it seems. Well, actually, it's weird. Technically am law, just not out here.
Apparently they were on their way to Blackwater.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Squeeze by you real quick.
Yeah, no worries. We need a patrol to go out up following the Kamasa River north towards Brandybine.
Okay. Let me just write this real quick. I'm going to go get her horse and I'll bring it into town.
I'll telegram Dahlia. Just in case they're not actually kidnapped. Excuse me. I don't even remember what Henry and Dahlia looked like, to be honest with you. Oh, motherfucker. And now there's an inmate awake right when this shit's going on. Fucking hell. I've tempted to help with the search party, but I know I need to go back. God damn it. Right when something interesting's happening over here. Head back for now. See if we get the telegram back. If I get over there and they're already offline, it's probably just gonna happen. Knowing my luck, I'm gonna get the boat right up to the dock, open the door, and then they're gonna log off. Knowing my luck, at least. Still on. It's for the time being. God. It's a great idea. I wish there was a way to dismiss the boats. It'd be nice. Because they tend to pile up and then start doing that shit. I'm surprised James of Charles hasn't popped about. How's it going, fella? Hello? Classic. AFK. Bella, can you hear me? He's probably literally just gonna AFK there for 15 minutes because he doesn't have shit to do and that's how much time he's got left. Hello, thanks for the follow. Yeah, welcome to my life. It's not always that bad doing the good old Cisco work, but you get the occasional people that are just like, yeah, let's just AFK this time. And it's annoying when they do it just right in the middle of the open. You know, I was going to offer the man some stew, too. Oh, shit, I forgot to grab the meat off the whatever. It gets annoying though sometimes, but it is what it is. Okay. Well, fucking wake your ass up then, goddamn. Oh shit, that's not how you use that. I think I've heard talks about them bringing back the whole time served if you're offline thing, and I kind of hope they don't. That would make my job kind of obsolete, because you know damn well everybody is just gonna AFK and use that to their advantage. Or, well, not even AFK, just not even beyond. Yeah, he seems brain dead, so we may as well just put him out of his misery. May as well put him out of his misery, though, I think. My character probably wouldn't do that anyways, to be honest with you. Oh yeah, no, for sure. I can definitely see how Siska can get lonely. Trust me, there's been times where I've been blocked on, waiting for people or come around, and it's just nobody. But I can't even imagine as an inmate that... Like, because the inmates, you know, if you want your time done, you've got to be on. Whereas me, if there's nobody around, I can just fuck off. Go do something else. Yeah, fair enough. You kicked her in here as a lifer or till trial or something like that? Fair enough. Well, I've been around a decent bit. There's a couple other guards too that are around a good amount. There's the O'Dunnan brothers. We've got three O'Dunnans. Hey, we try our best. It'd be nice if we could get some more guards. That way we can, like, try to cover all the times, you know? Right now we don't have a lot of good coverage. The O'Dunnans, the other three, like, more active ones, are usually around a bit later. And I'm all over the place. Mostly around, like, this time, a little sooner maybe. So we don't really have a good, like, middle coverage. See if this fellow's still brain dead. How's it going? Yeah, still brain dead. Oh yeah, no, I mean, guard-wise, at least, it can be fun. It can also be boring as hell, but it's to be expected. But it can be fun. I've had some interesting experiences already. Yeah, apparently. Kind of looks like a chubby or Jack McCarty, to be honest with you. It's interesting for my character because he's one of the, like, nice guards until you piss him off. I kind of go on the principle of, you know, I'll show you respect if you show me respect. And for the most part, I've been giving everybody one fuck up. You fuck up once, then you're on a short leash. I mean, there's no point. If you'd be a hard ass the whole time, then for one, if you're going and talking to some, like, you know, first degree, you know, like, murder suspects that are in here till trial, they're not going to respect you. They're just gonna start, like, getting in your face. I mean, there was one guard not too long ago that shot off Wes's foot, like the Datara gang Wes. Or not his foot, but his toe. And to be honest with you, it wasn't really for a good reason. Like, she didn't need to have a gun out at all. Yeah. I mean, I might be biased because he's the one that killed my last character, but he does kind of deserve to lose a toe. But it wasn't justified. Like, and the thing is, you don't need to, not in Siska. Like, the inmates don't have guns. They don't have weapons of any kind. Like, aiming your gun, yeah, I mean, it's a good deterrent, but shooting it is just unnecessary. Yeah, for sure. I don't think I've ever even beat down an inmate. I've pulled some inmates off of people before, but that's about it. Like, I've broken up fights. And hell, the only time I've really shot a gun is shooting warning shots at people that think it's a smart idea to start climbing roofs. Oh yeah, for sure. This character here, I don't really have a lot of development for right now. He's not got a lot going on except the fact that he's cut a chop. Obviously he's part of the Lynn family, so that comes with its whole menagerie of things, but he's kind of just doing his own thing at the moment. Now that is an understatement. The Lynn family is a very strange assortment of people. There's a good handful of us around now, again. But the Lynns are, it's a very strange assortment of people. But that's also kind of what makes it nice, because it is like an actual family. Right? Like, that's just how different everybody is. Like, this, my character here, John, he's got a brother who's Dean. And, you know, they act, you know, somewhat similar. But they're still way different. Also looks like two of the Lynns just got kidnapped. Because they've not telegrammed back and the deputies thought they were kidnapped in Rhodes. So that's fun. Well, you've met some of the less strange ones then. Charlie's a good guy. I've known the guy that plays Charlie for a good while now, through a couple different servers now. Oh, for sure. His character arc is just very nice. This fellow walked back up. I'm still trying to kind of work this character out though, figure out what I want to do with him. Right now I'm just kind of, you know, getting some money, because I mean, this is pretty much free money. Literally adult babysitting whenever there's people around. Pretty easy work. I do have another character, which I'm probably going to stream some. It just kind of depends. His storyline is full of people metagaming to try to end the storyline. It's gone on for a while. Through, like, multiple different people. And my character's kind of the last of the last of the group. So I'm very iffy about streaming on him because I don't want to get the curse of getting metagamed on that storyline. His name's Bear. And he's one of the last of the preacher's kids, which is Jesse McKnight. Which Jesse McKnight was just kind of like a religious fanatic, I guess, if you will. Believed in chaos and all that. It was a good storyline, but it's about time that it ends or changes. I'm working on some things, so we'll see. And then I also had another character before this. But he was CK'd by a couple of ex-pirates and Wes from the Tatara gang. This fella doesn't want out that bad. He had 5 minutes left. Yeah, honestly, same. I kind of go through phases of I'll be on this character for a week straight of barely playing my other character, and then I'll get engrossed in my other character and kind of neglect this one for a little bit. It's difficult to balance. I see, they're just both at this stage where one of them could go the route where I need to give it more attention, but so could the other. And just neither of them have gotten there yet. I do miss the simpler days, though, of having one character that I would majority of the time be playing. For simpler days. Anybody just being lazy in here? Say a little over a month, maybe. Honestly, I could probably just look it up real quick. I lose track of time so easily, so I don't actually know. Coming up on 2 months. Coming up on 2 months. First time playing Law on Ranch. I did play a lawman for a little while back on an old server called Western. but not that much law. I was mostly in the medical field. Even once I came back over here to ranch, I was still in the medical field for the longest time. Oh yeah, no. Preacher stuff, that was a while ago. I've been here since last November, I want to say. I've been around a little while. My last character was a pirate doctor. And I joined the pirates when Henry Drake was still in charge over in Libertalia. Oh, yeah. Miss that, man. We had some fun times together. Me and him both had really fucked sleep schedules. So, you know, half the time it would be me, him, and one other person awake on the island at that late, and we would just get drunk and have a good time. I won't go into details, but he is, I think, banned, or just something was happening and he's just not coming around anymore. I know some details, but obviously I'm not going to disclose those. Those are, yeah, I was honestly shocked when it happened. I mean, he's been banned before, but for like stupid shit, like PvP type stuff. He was the king whenever I joined, at least whenever I joined the pirates. And by technicality, my last character died as the king of Libertalia. I mean, he was a king with no kingdom because everyone was dead or gone, but, you know, technicalities. He was not in the royal family, but there was no more royal family left. So the royal family kind of shifted around a bunch. For sure. I'm honestly not going to be around too much longer either. Have a good one. Catch you around. Now we are probably just going to go back to Rhodes, check if they found anything about Henry and Dahlia. They've still got no telegrams. First. Oh shit, it's the camera that weighs a fuck ton. I was like trying to figure out what the hell is in the inventory weighing so much. Well, you see, about that, you know, something happened to Gorg Mosley, I don't know. How you been, Logan? I know, it's crazy, right? Almost like him. He was crazy once. I do miss George. Good times, good times. Not been too bad. Been working my ass off. This is the first like time I've had a chance to even play Red M this like whole week. Oh yeah. A little boring at times, but you know. Is what it is. Pays well. If anybody in Siska gets, you know, a little loudmouth,
so.
And I get to just beat him up.
Why? Yeah, no,
or, you know, one of the other guards gets to shoot their toe off on accident. I don't know if you heard about what happened to Wes. I'm sure you have, since you guys, I assume, still chatted character. I've been getting back into it ever since I got my new computer built. So, not too long. At least not too long, like consistently. Consistently about like a month or two. I did more YouTube before I streamed, and it wasn't even like gaming stuff. But I just haven't had a PC to even handle streaming Red Dead until recently, so now that I can, I figure why not. Damn, well, I guess they're not kidnapped. Yeah, I mean, I don't stream too often, just because my schedule doesn't even allow it, to be honest with you. By the time I get home, half the time, I'm too exhausted to even want to get on Red Dead in general.
Underwood or some or Wilkinson said.
Have you been playing much on Ranch? I don't remember if I've even seen God, what is with the frame drops? I don't remember if I've seen Logan around recently. Oh, you're right. I saw a fellow that looked like Logan today, but it wasn't you. And that was like uncanny. Like I thought I was 100% that it was you.
He was trying to get them apples as soon as possible, so he might have gone to bed.
Yeah, fair, honestly. I've been on pretty less here recently too, especially these last couple of weeks. And mine's not even that I have like a ton of hours necessarily, it's just my hours are so weirdly spread out. Well, I know there's a certain somebody trying to find you. So it's good to know that you're still popping in every now and then. was nice catching up, though. I do need to go to bed, though, because surprise, surprise, I've got work in the morning. So I will talk to y'all later. I'll probably stream some more later this week. I don't care about that. Yeah. Honestly, who knows? It could be anybody. Alright. Have a good one. I will catch you guys later. I will try to be streaming some more this week, but we will see. I'm going to... who's streaming? I don't know who this is, but we're gonna write him anything. Right, well, see you all later.
Yeah, my transition from right to left is what I need to work on. More than cornering, I think.